We've received reports that it was one of Earth's monsters that brought down the Vortac mothership. Our Miku may have been right about them all along. However, we are now faced with an even bigger threat. Because of these power surge crystals, it has potentially become the most powerful force on Earth. No longer a force of nature that we could once contain, but the new dominant life form on this planet. I don't have to tell you what this could mean.